With robots, I don't have to hold back that much.